All right. Uncharted Lost Legacy has arrived. Hello there.
That one is my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300...
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. Keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get it tonight?
Wow. Definitely some pretty graphics. Hey, what are you guys doing over here? I don't need a guide. I can fend for myself.
This way, lady.
Okay, alright. Well, you're certainly a cute little guy, so I guess I'll follow you. I will follow him. Quite the busy marketplace. Nice boss. Hey guys. You got an itch? Maybe I can scratch it.
We need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're finished. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Photo. Yep, just what I wanted. Take pictures out there. I guess she wanted to be in it. She is cute. I have to admit that. Very lively place. Come on, show me around. Let's see the sights. It's a lot of vases. I can carry water, get flowers, wine. Lots of choices.
Excuse me.
Oops. Hey, don't mind me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
A little thief. Excellent. A girl after my own heart. Pretty. I would have let her keep it. She worked hard to steal it. Just take it away? She needs it more than I do.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
Removing my shoes? Oh, who needs that? Ease up a little bit, jeez. Got all these women sweeping in the marketplace. Ooh, look at that architecture. This does seem like it's gonna be fun. Nice fruit. Can I get some?
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay. No thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't get him without him.
It's okay.
Oh, she's smart. Thanks, kid. Okay. Oh, good distraction. Wow. What an amazing girl. Bye. See you later. Bye-bye. Thanks for the help. I'm gonna give her all the money that she wants. I'm gonna go back and visit her. And just drown her in riches. It's what I do with people I like. When I have the riches.
Those poor bastards.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Red door. That's it.
Mm-hmm. Red door. I'm on it. I've got the trail. I'm hot on the scent. Yep. Okay. Check.
Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
A war zone? That'll keep you on your toes. Make you feel alive. And that's what we all want. That's what we all dream of. That alive feeling. At least I do. When I get that alive feeling,
God, get out while you can.
I go back for more, whatever it is. Or not.
Move, let's go! Is it here?
Uh-oh. I better hide from these guys. Yeah. Well, they don't seem to care about me. Uh-oh.
I've done nothing wrong!
Hey!
What?
No!
Shut up!
He's lying. Get in the truck.
Hey,
move it.
Hey, stupid lady.
Bunch of bullies.
Get in the truck, now!
If he moves, shoot.
Yes, sir.
You.
Oh, you guys are gonna feel my wrath for that, stupid lady.
Assholes.
Yeah. Go on. Exactly.
I mean it. Walk away.
No. Oh, I'm coming back for you. Now you'll pay. Well, soon enough. Tormenting people just because you can.